Disappointing feature that you haven't got yet, and that's the flame lights in the rear end.
Yeah.
That's really cool. I'll send you a video.